This is Dave Palumbo, RxMuscle.com. I'm here at the 2010 Europa Show of Champions here in Orlando with Tarek El Satoui the day before prejudging. Last time out, didn't bring it in conditioning-wise the way you would have liked. I know you were a little upset. What changed in the preparation for this particular show?
I tried to... Last show for me was Arnold, and I have the very good ship, but I don't know what's happened. This was big show, big names. I hope I did tomorrow morning or tomorrow evening. I did everything. So,
you feel that this is the best condition?
I feel good with what I have now, and I hope tomorrow everything is done good. More, no way.
Do you feel that you're harder now than you were at the Arnold?
No, it's the same.
Same,
but I try to be a little bit more fullness.
So you're happy with what you're bringing to the stage?
Yes, I'm very happy.
Has Chris been the taskmaster on you too?
It's every time. Under control, yeah.
Chris has got you and Eduardo. He said he's got you locked in the sauna.
For Eduardo.
Not you.
No, not me. Not me.
Talk to me a little bit about what it would mean for you to qualify for the Olympia here if you placed top three and made it to the Olympia stage.
Well, if I qualify it, so I not just like to qualify it. If I qualify it, I need to make something, but not just qualify it and go there. Hello, I'm here first time, and yeah, sure. So if I qualify it, I'm working from now until Olympia. So I need to be somebody looking.
Right, but wouldn't it mean a lot for you to get up on that Olympia stage someday?
It is not easy, but what can I say? I saw so many guys. I beat them, and I'm better than them. And they go Olympia. I'm not. I don't know. Maybe it will function now. I hope.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Dave Palumbo, Tarek El Satoui, RxMuscle.com.